Hello friends, welcome to Futurials. Guys, today I create Cornetto ice cream. Firstly guys, I take cone and orientation take minus y. And guys, bottom radius take 50 cm and top radius take 2 cm. And guys, increase segments take 25 and I go to display, select shading lines. See guys, this is my Cornetto. Go to caps and caps uncheck. Increase depth, I take cloth, go to simulate cloth and cloth surface. Select cone and make child with cloth surface. Select cloth surface and surf division take 0 and thickness take 2 cm. See, right? Now, I apply texture, go to create and new material, open material, color and this is texture. Apply this wafer texture and open and no. Go to bump, check and same apply texture and no. You can increase strength, I take 25% and close. Apply on cone. Guys, change length UV. See, this is length U, I take 30 and length V take 30. See, right? Now I create ice cream. I take helix and plane take XZ and decrease size. Select helix and start radius. Create ice cream. Right? And little bit down. After that guys, I take star. And select scale tool. And make smaller. Again, little bit more smaller. Select star. And inner radius take 4, outer 8 and points take 5. After that guys, make editable this star and select points. I take rectangle selection, select all points, outer points. And right click, chamfer and drag. Right? See, this is radius. Take like 1 cm. Now, take swap, select helix and star and make child with swap. See, this is my ice cream. Select helix and change some settings. Like this. And guys, select swap. Go to object. See guys, this is detail. And change scale size. Press control key and click. And down this last corner point. Same on here. Press control key and click. And select this last corner point and down. Okay. Go to up. See guys, this is banking. Uncheck. and rotation take 500. Little bit more increase, take 800. Yeah. Now guys, I create double shader, select this swap and copy, Control C and Control V, see, right? I take circle and make smaller, little, see guys, this is my circle. Select the circle and guys, see, this is star, drag and drop. Select the circle and go to in mid. Delete the star. I show you. See guys, this is my cream and inner cream. Select this circle, helix and change some settings. Right? See guys. Select this all swaps and little bit bigger. Little bit guys. And down. See. After that guys, select this swap 1 and make editable. Click here and again select this swap and right click, select children. Again right click, connect object plus delete. Now I create sprinkles, take sphere and sphere radius take 2 cm. See, right? Go to MoGraph, cloner, select this sphere and make child with cloner. Select cloner and mode, take object. And guys, select this circle swap and drag and drop in object. See guys, this is my circle. Go to distribution, take surface and increase count, take 1000. Now guys, I apply material, go to create and new material, open material, take white color for circle ice cream and close. Apply on this swap too. And again go to create new material, open material. Color take blue for cream. Close and apply on this swap. Right? See. I create multi shader for this sprinkles. Go to create and new material, open material, texture, click and go to MoGraph, take multi shader, click multi shader and press add key. See guys, this is texture 6, press texture 1 and take color, same, take color. This This is texture 5, color. Texture 6, color. Take any color. Click texture 1. And I take red color and back. Go to texture 2. This time I take yellow color and back. Texture 3. Take green. Texture 4. Take blue, dark blue. And texture 5. Take purple. And texture 6. I take pink. Right? And back. Close this material editor. Now guys, I take random, go to MoGraph, effector, and random. Select cloner, and this is effector. Select random and drag and drop. And make child with random. Easy. Select random and position uncheck. See guys, this is color mode. Take on and apply this material on random. See guys, this is my material. After that guys, I create background. Take background and go to create. And new material, open material, color, go to texture, take gradient, check gradient and type 2D circle and create gradient bluish color, open, take light blue and this time take dark blue. See, this is my background color. Close. Apply on background. I create light and back. Select light and guys, intensity take 90%. Again, copy this light and go to here. Guys, I take null object and down. Select all ice cream part and make child with null object and rename ice cream and copy Ctrl C and Ctrl V. Guys, rotate, select this light and rotate. Little bit closer. Okay, I go to render setting. Effect, ambient occlusion and global illumination. Go to anti, select best. That's it guys. And render. You can take some color correction. Filter, saturation take 20% and contrast take 10%. After render guys, save this image. So guys, if you like my video, please share and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thank you.